JV, and he's going to get the ball. So he's probably about 10 seconds into his first play on JV.
Whoop! Whoop!
Heck! Look, he disappeared. Hit that cable. That's the most stupid design.
Nice trick shot, man.
Gotta play some D, man. Gotta contest it. But they really face guarding him. Not getting any time or any space.
Oh, he touched the ball.
Self. is okay. He's not letting anybody buy him, but he's not getting any steals. When he gets to the point where he can get some steals and know when to take that chance. Boom. That was a nice, nice curl there. Trash. Good defense on him. Now he wants the ball. You can tell that body language. Nice pick. Ball rotation right there. Bam. That's how you do it.
Nice shot.
I just wish he would lift.
Wish he would
lift. I would wish he would lift. I agree with myself again. That's it. I wish he would shoot it, bro. Trying to mount a comeback.
6 possessions. 4 left.
Almost. Nice move, though. I tell you, this Benedictine announcer is probably one of the best, most exciting ones I've ever heard. Now watch this vision. He passed. Oh, he threaded the needle on that. But he missed the shot. Oh, what a great pass between three people. Okay, in slow-mo, this is that pass again. Eyes always up the court. Survey who's behind him. Wing. Right in between. Beautiful pass. But he got so excited. Missed the shot. But that was a beautiful pass there. Probably would have been better with the bounce pass, but he got it through there somehow. There's another look at that pass there. They're killing us with, this guy was killing us with the three. Check right there. Created a tough shot. He had an open man. He's been hot. Got number one talking stuff to Donovan. Right there. That's respect, though. See, he did that little gesture on him, but Donovan didn't see it. Beautiful. Earlier in the year, or in the season, they were not really sharing the ball with him, but now it's coming to him. See, now the mid-range game. So, just didn't get that those layups to go today. They're coming. As he slows the vision down, or the speed of the game, rather. Cooper doesn't have to work as hard because he got that stretch out there. So we lost by 13. Donovan at the varsity level, gaining the confidence. So congratulations, man. Keep building it up. All right, signing off. D-more in the house with his basketball at now.